So Norton is walking around in this cloudy place. And he's in a line and he gets up to where Bartholomew is doing his job. And he looks Norton up and he says, "Man, you weren't supposed to be here for another 30 years. What happened?" And Norton goes, "Well, I was working as a temporary person, you know, behind the scenes, and there were rumors about consequences for taking part in Stone Cold Melt and Censorship and Isolation." And Bartholomew goes, "Stone Cold Melt and Censorship and Isolation? Oh man, you shouldn't have taken part in that." And Norton goes, "Yeah, I know. We thought it was just a big joke. I did, and the guys who sent me did, but we were prepared."